Now we're looking for more from young Lenka, 23 years old, from Ústí nad Labem. Nine times national champion of the Czech Republic and what was Czechoslovakia. Carmen of Carlos Sora, the music for Lenka Kulovana in 16th place. It's Lenka's third Olympics, not been in the top 10 so far. Start, triple toe.
Well, that's what she was looking for in the short program. Couldn't manage it. So that's the suspicion of a double-footed landing on that second triple toe.
But she held on somehow to the triple salto. Excellent double axel, but not the second. Going round trying to do double axels and failing. What happened there? Dear, oh dear. Do you know she's struggling physically? First couple of minutes were terrific. And then after she missed the second of those double axels in combination, just seemed to fall apart, as if the only thing in her mind was, I've got to land another double axel.
Yeah, I think she looks like she's really struggling to get her breath back, and about halfway through the program, her concentration seemed to go. Her eyes were everywhere. There was no focus on what she was doing. Here's that triple toe at the beginning of the program, and this was by far and away the highlight. You can see there a double-footed landing on the second triple toe. But apart from that, there was a Salco at a bit of an angle. Did well to hang on to that, and then it all seemed to fall apart. She's got her right leg heavily strapped up. I don't know if yes. she was getting any pain through that, but she was struggling to make it through the program physically.
Something happened, didn't it? Something major happened. Whether it was just a brain fusing, I'm not sure, or whether it was something physically. Tough to know. But it destroyed the magic of the program, because the choreography and the artistic interpretation was super. But when so little was happening in the last minute, I'm afraid it was all less than it should have been.
I thought there was a moment there where I almost felt like she was going to get off.
Yes.
Going to stop.
Well, all will be revealed in the course of time. We don't know of any real problem. Maybe she just forgot herself. František Pečar, who trains her in the Prague Club, USK Prague. They call her grandma there, apparently, the younger kids. A little bit unfair. 4-2 up to 4-7. Be a little better for presentation, but it might have been so much better if she carried it through the last minute. It's still a little bit mystifying for us, I'm afraid. Fourth at the moment, and I'm afraid she's going to fall. Great shame.